Doc Adam, na maalam na, sa pagiging vlogger as YouTuber. Nalungkot ang karamihan dahil nag-decide na si Doc Adam na mag-quit sa YouTube. Kung babalik man, maybe ibang content. More concerned kay Doc Adam na kumakalat na fake news advice about health, lalo na ang advice ni Dr. Parra na ang vitamins at nakakagamot sa cancer at heart attack. Kung ano man ang natutunan ng mga netizen kay Doc Adam ay nagpapasalamat sila sa lahat ng mga expose about sa medisina lalo na dito sa Pilipinas. Nagpapasalamat din siya sa partner na si Casey, kasama niya sa pag-vlog at sa pag-edit ng mga video. Dagdag pa niya, "I am leaving YouTube. Buto says there are only 107 Doc Adam blenders left in stock. Masabi ko lang, thank you all for the donations. My GoFundMe as I have missed many days at work to deal with this lawsuit and I have also spent over $200,000, almost 8 million pesos kaya every dollar counts. Thank you so much guys. I am so grateful to all of you. I am being sued by Dr. Ferre in the Supreme Court of Victoria and she is claiming damages of more than $1 million for the videos I have produced about her. Yes, this will take some time to resolve, and a lot of money, but I know I have to fight this. We have a long road ahead of us, but I feel so much better now just getting this off my chest, and I just wanna tell you guys that I really really appreciate the support you show me every time. Sana hindi kayong magsawa. Salamat."
Dami pang gustong sabihin.
Hi guys, I am Zai. And this is Warwick TV. Tago lang po kayo sa channel ko, huwag mahiyang mag-subscribe. Thank you.
Warwick TV.
Disclaimer, some images and video clips that I used this vlog are not mine. For educational purposes only. Thank you.